is one of the hottest new workouts to fight fat and get fit. Pole dancing.
Great workout from Exotic Dancing.
Strip dancing or something. Pole fitness, P-O-L-E.
Them have taken up striptease workout.
I know that a lot of women use it to stay in shape.
Fitness on a pole isn't something new. Instructors say the concept originated in the 1800s when men used to train for sport.
The guys that come to my class, there's one in particular, his name is Derek, he's from Palm Beach. They're just really excited to see another guy doing what they love to do as well, and to give them my point of view on dance and pole dancing.
Dr. Tina Desotel says the growth of upscale clubs has made exotic dancing mainstream enough for gyms and music videos.
This is making it more acceptable because it's not so seedy anymore. This is possibly limiting individual women's definitions of beauty and definitions of sexuality, just like it does for the women in this profession.
Dancing is known or used to being associated with strip clubs, and so many women are so against this because they think this is about strippers. Some of the women that come into the studio are not thinking about a strip club whatsoever.
I'm a dancer, I'm a performer, and this is just one of my many forms of dance that I do, and I love it. I think that all dance is got a sensuality to it. And the fact that this one is like in your face sexuality, I really appreciate it and enjoy it and enjoy the performance part of it. And the fact that it's on this apparatus that's really hard to climb up and twist yourself around, and it's a challenge. So I like that it's beautiful, it's performance based, and it's a challenge for me.
Grab right above your other shoulder, your other hand, and then flip it over.
I don't think I can do that.
Yeah, you can. Men always can get that.
Okay, come on, let's do this.
So come on, let's face it. This is, put your hip a little bit in front, shoulder behind. Let's go, grab on tight, lock and load it.
And now I'm going to
flip over.
Oh my god.
Yes. You got it?
Yeah, I think.
Just slide down, just slide.
Oh my god.
You're a pole professional, right?
Yeah. I'm not ever doing that again.
How are you?
So good.
So how was it?
Really, really fucking hard. I'm never going to make fun of a stripper again.